through blockchain, more effective fighting with child trafficking. Government of Moldova discussed the use of blockchain-based IDs to prevent child trafficking. Mihail Beregoi, Minister of Internal Affairs of Moldova, talked about creating digital documents. This is a pressing issue, and we are eager to find an efficient solution to help us address it. Blockchain-based IDs are a convenient way to fight with false identification, as blockchain technology is immutable. According to UNOPS experts, every year a large number of girls and women become victims of traffickers and fall into slavery. Most often, victims of traffickers are rural residents because of the lack of documents.